600,000 Americans.
20 months.
80%.
600,000 Americans undergo angioplasties each year after a heart attack. The pain and the fear. In goes the catheter, up goes the balloon, opening the vessel, giving the blood room to flow and give life and to stop the arrest. And the credit for this goes to this man, I attest. William O'Neill, a Wayne State MD, he spent 20 years making everyone see that this balloon was much more than just a mere Band-Aid. It was the procedure that should be the standard. I thank the stars for the man, the balloon, the expanding, for if not for O'Neill, I would not be standing. 600,000 Americans.
20 months.
80%.
20 months to be FDA approved. It's a record not soon to be touched or removed. And for AZT, it's all it took. The drug that helped spare the world as it shook. The AIDS epidemic was swift and relentless. We needed a miracle. The loss felt so senseless. And while Horowitz first saw it as a cure for cancer, he knew when AIDS hit, it could be the answer, a breakthrough. A godsend, a bright light at the tunnel's end. And though it wasn't a cure, it was the first hope for a disease thought untreatable. It helped patients to cope. And even as cocktails become the new remedy, AZT is still the model and Horowitz's legacy.
600,000 Americans.
20 months.
80%. 80% effective is music to the ears when testing a vaccine you've been perfecting for 17 years. The vax HER2, the creator Wei-Zen Wei, a researcher, a professor, a Wayne State mainstay. They created a lab, she and her team, that mimicked the body complete with real genes, where they target and test, toil and obsess over every possibility they think will address the disease that affects 1 in 8 women, crushing that statistic. That is their mission. And perhaps in her lifetime, Wei-Zen will see that her tenacity saved lives, lives of women like me.
600,000 Americans.
20 months.
80%.
These medical breakthroughs, they sharply cement Wayne State as a place where it's become very clear that the future of medicine is happening right here.
Right here.
Ladies and gentlemen, joining us in the audience today, Wayne State professor and creator of the HER2 breast cancer vaccine, Wei-Zen Wei.